This was once part of a ceremony for aristocrats to show off your stature. Now it's just a private pastime.